Study of community in India. Introduction. Community is important concept in sociology. Community is integral part of society. Theories or models of community explain about community development and social development. Community has been determined health status of people. Example, rural people having different health status than urban people. Sociology of community is fundamental for community health nursing. Human ecology and community. Ecology is branch of biology. The study of relation between organism and their environment. In sociology, the term human ecology means the study of man's interrelationship with their physical environment. Human being is constantly adjusting to their environment. Every community having different ecosystem. Can you define human ecology? A branch of sociology concerned especially with the study of the temporal interrelationship between human beings and their economic, social, and political organizations. What is mean by community? Sentiment of common livings. Can you define community? Community as a social group determined by geographical boundaries and common values and interest. Its members known and interact with each other. It functions particular social structure and exhibits and creates certain norms, values and social institutions. Nature of community. First nature, a group of people. Community having different types of groups including familial groups, religious groups, economic groups, political groups, etc. Within a geographical area, definite geographical boundaries. Third, common culture and social system. Every community having unique culture and system of interaction. Four, conscious their unity. People more conscious towards their unity, they have been worked together. Five, can act collectively. Next section, types of community. There are three types of communities. First, rural community. Second, urban community. Third, regional community. Detail about rural community. Going on. Rural community means village community. Rural community or rural sociology is a field of sociology associated with the study of social life in non-metropolitan areas. Look at this picture. Can you define rural community? It is a cluster of living within a narrow territorial radius who share a common way of life. People living in physical area who have common interest and common way of satisfying them. Evolution of village community. First, primitive village community. It is a very old stone age. Medieval village community. Middle years, the villages are governed by king in India. Three, modern village community. Modern villages equipped with mechanization and computerization. Features of village community. A community consciousness. Role of neighborhood. The neighbors doing vital role. Joint family system. Faith in religion. Simplicity, simple way of life. Look at this picture. Growth of village community. Following factors need to growth of village communities. First, topographical factors. The factors includes land, water, climate. Second, economic factors. Condition of agriculture, rural economy, cottage industry. Third, social factors. Peace, security, coordination, intelligence. Look at these pictures. Next section, village community in India. ~73% of total population living in Indian villages. Characteristics of Indian villages. First, isolation and self-sufficiency. Second, peace and simplicity. Third, conservation. Fourth, poverty and illiteracy. Five, local self-government. Changes in village community or changes in Indian rural life. What are the changes? First, caste system has been changed. There is no untouchability. Second, jajami system. now having money system, monetary system. Third, family system, joint family to nuclear family. Four, marriage system, child marriage is prohibited. Five, living standards have been developed, the standard of living in Indian villages. Six, economic system has been changed. Seven, political system, example panchayat raj system, village panchayat. Next section, rural problems. The problems are, first, agricultural problems, including unskilled methods, old tools, underdeveloped seed, small farms, shortage of irrigation. Second, economic problems, lack of organization, high rate of interest, lack of transportation and communication, lack of technology, underdeveloped vegetation. Look at this. Three, social problems, illiteracy, poverty, unemployment, healthcare issues. Measures to solve rural problems. Rural planning and reconstruction. Can you define rural planning? It is the process of improving the quality of life and economic well-being of communities living in relatively unpopulated areas rich in natural resources. Aim of rural planning, effecting in improvement in all aspects of rural life. Objectives of rural planning, eradication of poverty by means of regeneration of cottage industries, establishment of cooperative societies, improvement of transport, spread of education, progress of health, abolition of social malpractices like casteism. Developing best type of village leadership, undertaking various economic, educational and moral programs for achieving rural reconstruction. Methods of rural reconstruction. First method, improvement of agriculture, new methods, modified tools, organized farms, water management. Second, economic reconstruction, including cooperative societies, easy financial access, cooperative bank, infrastructure development, encourage cottage industries, organize business, reduce middleman, enact law, three, social reconstruction, including educational facility, employment opportunities, healthcare infrastructure, disease prevention and control, environmental protection, eradication of social disabilities. Panchayat system, community development programs. Next section, Panchayat system in India. Origin of Panchayat system, Balwandari Committee, Recommendation 1958. Techniques of Democratic Decentralization by Nehru in 1959. Constitution 73rd Amendment in 1993, passing Panchayat Raj Act. How Indian villages are governed? Look at this flowchart. Government of India, state government, divisions, district, Zilla Parishad, block, taluks, villages, Gram Panchayat, municipal corporation, municipalities, city council, and wards. So this is a way to Indian villages govern by people. Organization of Panchayat system. Three-tier system. One, village or Gram Panchayat at village level. Panchayat union or Panchayat samiti at block or taluk level. Three, Zilla Parishad or District Development Council at the district level. Three-tier system. Look at this flowchart. Zilla Parishad, Panchayat Union, Village or Gram Panchayat. Salient features of village panchayat. Promote agriculture, rural industry, provision of maternity, women and child health, maintenance of roads, tanks and wells, provision of sanitation, drainage system, socio-economic progress, primary education, land revenue, execution of rural development program. Powers and functions of Gram Panchayat. Sanitation, conservancy and drainage, and the prevention of public nuisances, curative and preventive measures in respect of any epidemic. Supply of drinking water and disinfecting the sources of supply and storage of water, the maintenance, repair, construction, and protection of public streets, the removal of encroachment of public streets or public places, the management and care of public tanks, organize voluntary labor for upliftment of its area, next section, community development program. Can you define community development? CDP as a process of social action in which the people of a community organized themselves for planning action to meet their common needs and solve their problems. Salient features of CDP, Community Development Program, concentrated effort, multi-sectorial development, self-reliance, technical provision, multi-purpose agencies, organized effort. Financed by central and state government. Administration by central state ministry. Department, district level, block level, and village. Coverage areas of CDP. First, improvement in agricultural techniques. 2, employment. 3, transport. 4, education. 5, health. 6, housing. 7, sanitation. 8, minor irrigation facilities. 9, development of cooperation. Projects and programs. SFDP, Small Farm Development Project. MFAL, Marginal Farms and Agricultural Labor Projects. DPAP, Drought Prone Area Program. IRDP, Integrated Rural Development Program. ANP, Applied Nutrition Program. ICDP, Integrated Child Development Program. DWCRA, Development of Women and Children in Rural Area. TRISOM, Training Rural Youth for Self-Employment. Next section, availability of health facilities in rural India and its impact on health and health practices. Healthcare system in India. Tertiary Super Speciality Teaching Hospital. Secondary District Level. Primary Community, including primary health centers for 30,000 population, sub-center for 5,000 population, village health unit for 1,000 population. Primary health care facilities are available in rural India. Healthcare facilities. health education, food supply and proper nutrition, safe water and basic sanitation, immunization, maternal and child health care, prevention and control of locally endemic diseases, treatment of common diseases and injuries, provision of essential drugs, impact on health, the primary healthcare services, promote health, physical health, mental health, and social health or well-being. It also prevent diseases, including communicable diseases and non-communicable diseases. Social dynamic. What is mean by social dynamic? Social having to do with society, its organization. Dynamic characterized by content change or activity, new ideas, positive changes, define social dynamic, a branch of social physics that deals with the laws, forces and phenomena of change in society. Dynamics in community, including urban dynamics, rural dynamic and regional dynamic. Next section, the urban community in India. What is mean by urban community? Urban sociology is the sociological study of social life and human interaction in metropolitan area. Look at this picture. Can you define urban community? A phenomenon of specialization, a population aggregate whose occupations are non-agricultural. Look at this picture. Conditions for city. At least 5,000 population, 75% of male workers, population enlarged in non-agricultural pursuits, 900 persons per square kilometers. Look at this picture, urban community. Factors influence growth of cities. Following factors. First, surplus resources. Second, industrialization, commercialization. Three, development of transport and communication. Four, economic pull of cities. Urban sociological theories. First, Marxism, urbanism. Second, Tonish, community and society. Third, Smells, metropolis and mental life. Four, Max Weber, the city. Five, Lewis Wirth, urbanism as a way of life. Classification of cities. First, defense cities, Mexico, Manila. Second, commercial cities, example, London and New York. 3 manufacturing and industrial cities. Manchester. 4 political cities, example New Delhi. 5 educational cities, Oxford, Cambridge. 6 religious cities, Jerusalem. 7 resort cities, Srinagar. Features of urban community. First, namelessness. Second, homelessness. 3, classes extremes. 4, social heterogeneity. 5, social distance. 6, emergency and speed. Seven, social control by formal means. 8, social mobility, very fast. 9, voluntary association. 10, individuality, individualization. 11, lack of unity in family. 12, lack of community feelings. 13, moral laxity. 15, unbalanced personality. 16, dynamism. 17, segmentation. 18, bureaucratic organizations. 19, interpersonal relationship. 20, size of population is very large. 21, density of population is very, very high. City community in India. 1991, 11.2% of population. 1981, 23.73% of population in Indian cities. 1991, 25.2% of population. The population in Indian cities have been rapidly grow. Urban pathology. Housing, slums, drug addiction, alcoholism, prostitution, gambling, crime. Next section, urbanization, its impact on health and health practices. Urbanization. Can you define urbanization? Urbanization is the physical growth of urban areas into rural or natural land as a result of population in migration to an existing urban area. Effects includes change in density of population and administration services. Look at this picture. Urban population growth in India, you know, gradually growing. Causes of urbanization. Industrialization, social factors, employment opportunities, modernization, rural urban transformation, spread of education. Major urbanization problems: housing, unemployment, slums, drug addiction, prostitution, crime, including assault, auto theft, murder, rape, etc. Look at this picture. Other problems. First, pollution. Water, air, soil, noise pollutions. Second, hygiene. Third, food supply. Four, healthcare issues. Look at this picture. Air pollution, soil pollution, water pollution, disorders due to urbanization, deviances, psychosis, depression, sociopaths, substance abuse. Look at this picture. Urban health matters. Alcoholism, criminal behavior, delinquency, vandalism or damage, family disintegration, alienation, affecting vulnerable sections, elderly, children, adolescents, women, health hazards, lack intimacy, pollution, traffic problems, crimes, drainage problems, impact on health, physical health, mental health and social well-being have been affected by urbanization phenomena. Next section, availability of healthcare facilities in urban. New healthcare system, modernized healthcare services, private hospitals, corporate hospitals, charitable hospital, government healthcare services, National Urban Health Mission, Public-Private Partnership, PPP activities, UHC health practices, immunization, health education, health promotion, nutritional services, sanitation, pollution control, safe water, provide necessary health infrastructure and medicines, delivery of specialized healthcare services, timely supply of essential medicines under National Health Program NHP, implementation of family welfare programs and family planning programs. Healthcare program by various departments, including Department of Urban Development, Department of Health and Family Welfare, Department of Women and Child Development, Department of Water and Sanitation, next section, urban slums. Etymology of slum. The slum is a slang word meaning room, which evolved to back slum around 1845, meaning back alley, street of poor people. Can you define slum? A slum is a heavily populated urban informal settlement characterized by substandard housing and lack of reliable sanitation services, supply of clean water, reliable electricity, timely law enforcement, and other basic services. What are the causes of slum? Rural urban migration, urbanization, poor housing planning, colonialism and segregation, poor infrastructure, social exclusion and economic stagnation. Informal economy, poverty, politics, social conflicts, natural disasters. Characteristics of slum. Insecure residents, substandard housing and overcrowding, inadequate infrastructure. Risks or effects of slum. Disease, vulnerability to natural and unnatural hazards, unemployment, informal economy, crime, violence, child malnutrition, What are the measures to reduce slum, including slum removal, slum relocation, slum upgrading, urban infrastructure development, and public housing? Next section, regional community. Can you define regional community? It has been defined as, it is an area which has locally having a specific geographic character, certain common properties of soil, climate, vegetation, agriculture, and technical exploitation. Can you list types of regions? First, physical region, geographical factors. Second, metropolitan region, cities. Third, sectional region, folkways. Four, administrative region, political boundaries. Five, group of status region, physical similarity, homogeneity. Regions in India. Under State Reorganization Act 1956, the regions have been divided into, first, North Zone, including Jammu and Kashmir, Punjab, Rajasthan, UP. Second, West Zone, including Maharashtra, Gujarat. Three, East Zone, Bihar, Assam, Orissa, West Bengal. Four, South Zone, Chennai, which means Tamil Nadu, Kerala, Karnataka, and Andhra Pradesh. Look at this map. Regions in India. South, North, East, West. Regional problems. First, physical problems. Second, biological problems. Third, social problems. Four, geographical problems. Five, cultural problems. Six, regionalism. What do you think about regionalism? It is a political ideology. It has been defined as focus on the interests of particular region or group of regions, whether traditional or formal. Political divisions, administrative divisions, country subdivisions or sub-national units. Look at this political ideology. Causes of regionalism in India. First, geographical factors. Second, historical and cultural factors. Three, caste and religion. Four, economic factors. Five, politico-administrative factors. Aim, influence and political power, decentralization, states' rights, greater degree of autonomy, sovereignty, separatism, independence, promote democracy, diversity and uniformity. Types of regionalism, national and international. Impact on health. Every regions having different character and culture and geographical uniqueness, which directly impact on health, such as physical health, mental health, and social well-being. Next section, town. Can you define town? A town is a human settlement, larger than village but smaller than a city. Look at this picture, town. Types of town. First, infantile town with no clear zoning. Second, juvenile towns which have developed and areas of shops. Three, adolescent towns where factories have started to appear. Four, early mature towns with separate area of high-class housing. Five, mature towns with defined industrial, commercial and residential area. Look at this picture. Characteristics of town. Smaller than city, bigger than villages. Family system, joint, nuclear, extended family. Education, medium level of educational status. ecosystem less pollution than cities or urban. Economic activities, industrial and agricultural. Political system governed by municipality and town panchayat. Infrastructural, educational, economic and physical. Next section, community development project and planning. Can you define community development? The Planning Commission of India has defined community development as an attempt to bring about a social and economical transformation of village life through the effort of people themselves. Levels of community development project. A. Government level. B. Private agencies, institutions. Aim. First, integrated development of social, cultural and economic aspects. 2. Fullest development of available materials and human resources. 3. Development of sense of responsibility and awareness. 4. Improvement of initiative. 5. Development of agricultural, animal husbandry and cottage industries. 6. Development of social life, communication, health, sanitation, housing, education. 7. Women and child welfare. 8. The main target areas of projects are: first, agriculture and related matters; 2, irrigation; 3, communication; 4, education; 5, health; 6, supplementary employment; 7, housing; 8, social welfare; 9, training. Different methods of CD, community development: women self-help group, community capacity building, community-based participatory research, CBPR, social capital formation, asset-based community development, ABCD, community economic development, CED. Sustainable development, community-driven development, CDD. Faith-based community development, participatory planning. Language-based development, addressing the issues, challenges of the digital devices, focusing on the educational component of community development. Role of nurses in community development. First, district public health nurses take part in all district coordination committee. Second, district public health nurse will interpret the needs of nursing services. 3. DPHN goes for supervisory visit to PHC. The nurses keep constant contact with teachers in school. Five, increase students' awareness on health-related issues. Six, immunize the children. Seven, promote the village community health. Eight, building a healthier village community. Next section, importance of study of community nursing. The knowledge of community is very important in every aspect of nursing. First, nursing assessment. Nurse should be assess the community of the client. Next, nursing diagnosis. That knowledge helps to accurate diagnosis, identify the needs of the clients. Care, client-oriented, community-oriented care. Care, treatment. Community is a medicine to treat various diseases. Prevention. The knowledge of community helps to prevent mainly communicable diseases as well as non-communicable diseases. Then promotion. The knowledge of community helps to formulate various health promotional strategies. Community health nursing is a specialty in nursing, so sociology of communities fundamental need for every nursing professionals. Nursing management, including hospital management, disease management, nursing interventions, community health management, etc. Nursing education, community-oriented education or guidance given to nursing students. Health education, based on community of the client. Counseling, client-oriented guidance. Nursing research, including problem formulation, hypothesis making, research design, sample determining, tool formulation, data collection, interpretation and analysis of data, report writing, etc. All nursing disciplines use this knowledge. First, maternal health. Second, pediatric health nursing. Third, medical surgical nursing. Four, mental health nursing. Five, community health nursing. Next section, conclusion. Hence, concepts such as urban communities, rural community, regional community has been affect or influence health status of people. For example, urban people having more health status than rural due to cultural factors and availability of healthcare facilities. This all the concept has been used as a social medicine to prevent the diseases, to promote health. See, community is a medicine, community medicine. So it is essential and applied to every aspect of nursing. Study of community used to solve social problems, mainly solve healthcare problems. Study of community is fundamental to promote sustainable peace and development in our society. Thank you. Have a wonderful day. Bye.